and he knows when to jump. And good to see him aggressive early on in this game offensively.
Goudreau in for Minnesota. Boldy on the rebound. Caught the short side post. Aho pounces on the loose puck. Gives it to Shea. Shea goes hard into the end wall. Wild back the other way with Kaprizov. Kaprizov in. And a save. First shot on goal for Minnesota. Foligno knocks it down to keep it alive. Back to Goudreau in the corner. Got it to Patan, who rifles one on goal. Patan in his Wild debut, 154 games in the NHL. Been a part of the Winnipeg Jets, Vancouver Canucks, Toronto Maple Leafs. Here's a chance for Aho, and he scores! A two-on-one for Carolina. Aho beats Gustafson, and it's the Hurricanes in front, 1-0.
Theirs doesn't connect. Carolina picks one up. Neutral zone chip out, and it's off to the races, and Aho gets this one on the back door. Gustafson, absolutely no chance on it. Aho, his ninth of the year.
Defended by Middleton. Zuccarello intercepts a centering pass to Kaprizov at center. Steele lost the puck. Aho moving in. Aho fires off the post.
A trap you can't get caught in with Carolina is, you know, buy yourself time, weather in the storm, get the puck out, then they change back at your heels.
Strong play by Burns to get a centering pass across for Kotkaniemi. Underway in the second period. Hurricanes win the draw.
You know, coming into it, I think he's probably been the Wild's best forward in terms of skating. And tonight, I think he's kept that going. He's made a couple of good plays. He's, you know, I think sometimes you just have to compliment both Zuccarello and Kaprizov. He's done exactly that.
Eriksson tried to stuff one in. And a save by Kochetkov. Duhaime with a heavy hit in the corner. Finally kicked free. Zuccarello tried to feed the line. Kaprizov wheels and fires. And a save by Kochetkov. Steele could not come up with a rebound. Kaprizov knocks it ahead. Steele with it. He has Zuccarello in the zone. Steele to Zuccarello. And his shot's kicked out. And then Kaprizov just beaten to the loose puck. Kaprizov tied up by Pesci. Tried to get back to his forehand, then hit the short side of the net. Spurgeon for Steele. He scores!
Steele, who's had a terrific game, finally breaks through Kochetkov, and Jared Spurgeon does a nice job getting involved in the play down behind the goal line. Carolina's trying to sort things out and covered, but in a soft spot is Steele. Nason doesn't tie the stick up. Steele's able to get enough on it through a screen over the glove of Kochetkov. Well, just and another great play by Steele there. It's a back check. Seen on the D side of the streaking forward where it could have been time for the D zone. It's not, but
almost 23 minutes already as we head to overtime.
Well, he hasn't looked tired, though. I mean, right down to the very end, 17 seconds left, faceoff. He wins the battle, pulls the puck out, turnaround shot.
A collision at center ice sends Kaprizov in with Eriksson, and a save by Kochetkov.
Well, that gets through Kochetkov. It hits the inside of his pad, I think, and then through his legs. It hits the inside of the steel of Kochetkov's skate.
Hands it off for Aho, and it was tipped wide. Goligoski after it.
Well, that was a good play from Carolina.
Goudreau goes across to Steele. Sam Steele, the goal scorer for Minnesota. Back! They score! Alex Goligoski on his 1,000th game celebration night wins it for the Wild!
Sam Steele will watch the goose. He gets loose up the ice. He sees Steele on a break, and he turns it on. Beats Aho to the net, and Steele just pulls up and waits. Then Goligoski does the rest. A little short side shot up over the pad of Kochetkov, but it's all about the effort from Goligoski getting up the ice, catching an Aho sleeping, inside position, the finish, and that is exactly the kind of win that the Wild needed. A quality opponent.